come back with Chef Ricardo back in the kitchen one more time with your dishes, guys. Lovely dishes and amazing dishes, drinks, food, everything, you name it, and you also can claim it. Remember, Christmas is coming up very soon and we got a lot of recipe for Christmas. We start to put out some Christmas tips already and there's more to come. Enjoy the recipe, subscribe to the channel, and remember to get a copy of my cooking book online from Amazon, and it's the best price ever in this world. We love you. Thank you so much. Bye-bye. Welcome back. It's Chef Ricardo back in the kitchen. We're going to give you a quick, easy, simple Monday morning smoothie for breakfast, guys. Hopefully, you enjoy the recipe. Subscribe to the channel and please leave your comments. It's smoothie time. And you know what I mean? People want to lose weight. People want to look healthy and fit. So we don't want to give them something to keep them up to date. Basically, today, I'm going to give you a quick, simple Monday morning smoothie. First of all, we're going to use some strawberry. So that's six strawberry, and I have 3 pieces of pineapple and a small green apple, which we're gonna use also inside of it to make our smoothie today. So hopefully guys will like the recipe. Subscribe to the channel and please leave your comments. It's a Monday morning breakfast and this can help you stretch through the day. All you need to do is just put roughly 1/4 cups of water. You don't need to put sugar, you don't need to put honey, you don't need to put anything inside of it, because what happened, the fruits are already sweet. All you need to do is just put some water to balance it. And all you need to do is just simple. If you have a smoothie at your house, guys, it do works really well. So if you don't have one, you need to get one. You can use a blender for the time being, but please get a smoothie. Blend it for roughly 5 minutes. Nice and lovely. So now this is finished. Blend. Roughly 3 to 5 minutes I'll take to blend it. Simple. Give it a little quick shake. Not too hard. Get your glass. Just like that. And simple. What are you going to do? You're going to simple just pour it out inside of your glass, guys. As you can see, that lovely, lovely, lovely drink. Let's pour it out. Just like this. One glass of smoothie. Look at that. That is beautiful. Look at the color. You even have the Christmas color to show you what's going on at the moment. So guys, hopefully you like the recipe. Subscribe to the channel and please leave your comments. We've got a lot more recipe like this coming out for you guys, more and more. So as you can see, a nice, lovely, simple smoothie. Red, green apple, strawberry, and pineapple smoothie. Monday morning breakfast. Enjoy the recipe. Leave your comments and see you next time. Bye-bye. Thank you so much, and hopefully you have a wonderful time. Enjoy yourself and see you in the next time. Bye-bye.